Hey, Karen here. So get this one. Once upon a time, actually not so very long ago, I almost joined a commune, otherwise known as an intentional community. It's called East Wind. It's in southern Missouri, but I chickened out, even though I got invited to come for a trial period of living there, which not everyone gets. I chickened out, and then I met Jack, and then I found a power network. Everything happens for a reason.